So the boys have just gone to get some food. They didn't invite me, so I decided I'm gonna egg them when they get back. As you can see, I've just got my Uber Eats. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Frankie.
Better not do that.
We're so lucky to have a guard dog like this. Get him, Frankie. Good boy.
Hey mate, how are you?
Cool.
Sweet as man.
We all heard that before. The pool cleaner. He could have made this quicker and easier and just asked for my number.
You've changed, man.
Did you notice I changed my shorts?
Yeah.
Did it about 10 minutes ago. I'm glad you noticed.
Yeah, I know. Looks good.
Thank you.
Frank. Oh, he's fucking piddling. Oh, you're kidding. Down the...
Frank.
Fuck. Come on. Piss there. No.
Sit.
Piss there.
Don't, you feral.
What? You're the assistant and I'm doing the work. On the mat, come on. I'll support you.
Just show him how, Sean.
Yeah, he needs to learn.
Like this, Frankie.
He's got pee fright.
I'm trying, Frank.
It's alright. What if I make water noise?
Yep, that's helping. That's helping. Keep going, yep. Keep going, it's helping. Frankie, look.
See that, Frankie?
Look at Frank.
That's how a man does it. Frankie. Good work. What's that? That's not hydrated tea. This is a nurse speaking. You need more water.
I was here for a tutorial, not a lecture.
It does go all the way through.
Can you clean that page?
No.
What am I paying you for?
It's your... You're not paying me. It's your fee. Just pick it up.
Paige, you won't do it.
No. Get rid of it.
That's not my trend.
Jump in the water. Don't make me jump in the water.
There's an eel. There actually is.
I'm not.
No, there is. Oh, no.
Don't come near me.
Why were you rubbing piss everywhere?
You started that.
This is your fault.
This house always used to be clean. Now look at all the chewed up items here. There's toilet paper.
Oh.
There's slippers. There's papers. There's your G-strings.
Guess what I found this morning? G-string on the lounge. Frank had grabbed my G-string and carried it down here and was chewing on it. Charmy took it.
Yeah, she's like, Charmy, what have you been doing with my underwear? I'm like, it was a dog. And she's like, ah, okay, Frankie. I'm like, so you get angry at me but not the dog. How's that work?
No, I did get angry at Frank.
Did you?
Yeah, I gave him a little stern talking to.
How did you take that?
In the puppy dog eyes. It was like chewed too. They were like soaking wet.
Blame the dog, of course. Yeah, the dog.
You've trained him well.
Thank you.
Took Kirsty's as well.
No, that was me.
Oh, you took
Kirsty's. No, yeah, that one was me.
Josh, the boys are here.
Did you want one?
Yeah.
Take two.
Yeah, take two.
Where should we hide? Fuck.
Just here.
I don't think you're going to get their car from here, though.
No, I'm going to get them, not the car. Oh.
I think it'd be more cut if you got the car.
He'd be really cut.
Imagine getting a headshot, though.
Oh, yeah. Headshot it is.
Savage.
Well, we're just going to stand there and peg it when they walk in. Yeah, right there.
Oh, Josh. Josh.
Sorry, guys. Sorry.
We got egging to do.
What are they doing? That's my car across the road.
Oh.
It is your car. False alarm.
You're kidding. Fucking hell.
What are you laughing at?
Will they come through this gate or the...
This driving? One.
What if you got their backs, so stood here, once they come past, get them from behind?
Yeah, maybe that could work out.
Yeah.
Well, it could definitely work.
This is it. Definitely their car. Yeah.
They cut them
in this spot.
I got his foot.
I got him.
Spear.
I
should have brought more.
Wait, I've still got two more.
How did you know we were there?
Yeah.
I saw the... I heard the cave. I heard that. Oh. And everyone was quiet.
Thank you.
go around in the water, go around in the water. What, dude?
Come here, cunt. Come here.
Look at the camera. Oh, dude. Was that just one egg or two? That's a big egg. Oh, dude. Holy crap, that's a massive egg.
Yo, someone got me out there.
That's what you get. No such thing as truce here.
This is all your idea too.
It wasn't, it was his. Why have you not been egged yet?
I got my fitness levels up.
How big were those eggs? Look at that.
Yeah, I know. Do you want some egg for dinner?
You got him right on, like above the eye.
It's a good shot. Quite happy about it, but I'm very nervous at the same time.
I'm nervous.
I actually didn't think I was that good at aiming.
Dude, I don't know how I didn't get hit in the mug.
Holy shit, he ran fast.
He's actually in the shower. It's all over. He's like eyes like
cut?
Bruised. Yeah, fucking
hell. Let's just hope he doesn't have an egg on his head.
Should we grab another one?
How many eggs do you guys have?
Oh, we get 12 cartons at a time.
Get him on the back of the head. When I left him, he was like this. So he was like turned around back like that.
Oh my god. Imagine if it was in reverse. You'd be cheering. Dude, Fallon, you stitched me up.
Where is Fallon?
Fallon, you fucking stitched me up.
Whoa.
My eyes bruised.
At least you're not the only one with a black eye now.
Yeah, go on.
I knew you had another egg in your hand.
Forgot it.
Just then?
No.
You were with us.
Just then.
Oh, you were at the front.
I was like, obviously you were at the fridge with us.
I can't believe you actually threw it at me and thought you'd get away with it.
But I'm a girl.
Came up on here, and then all I hear is, I got it! I got him!
I got him. It was a good shot though, right?
Do you want your second hit?
No! Oh. I would be so cut to get the egg out of my hair.
I've got some more eggs left. Are you opening the fridge for me?
Of course she's opening the fridge for me.
No, I'm not.
Oh, I move your face when I do it, ready?
Yeah.
No. Does that hurt?
Yeah. No. Can I do it?
You.
I'm pretty sure JJ was going to get a pool ball and chuck it you, eh? I saw him at the pool table.
A pool ball?
Yeah.
Dude, why is he getting a pool ball now?
I was so desperate to hit you with one of these because I wanted to kill you. But then I thought about the neighbours if it hit them.
The neighbours. What about me, cunt?
Would not have cared at all.
Well, you got a chance again now.
Dude, that would have... Oh! Dude, fucking hell, cunt.
It's got to be like a massive bruise, eh?
Definitely.
It's like massive.
Yeah, it's the it's best like a big, I felt like I got knocked out.
As if you knocked him out.
It's like big
it almost
head.
Did knock me out.
This isn't even clickbait. I almost died.
Yeah, legit. I literally picked it up, started running towards you, and then I was like, oh, wait.
I thought you were getting a beer bottle after that.
Yeah, I did.
A beer bottle?
But then the beer bottle was half full, so I was like, I had no time to pour it out and then pick it up.
Cunt, what's wrong with you?
Dude, you need to check your mental health.
It's only just getting started.
Come on, guys, we're all friends.
Let's just put it behind us.
Hey, do you want to bring the bacon? We're cooking eggs and bacon.
Eat, obviously.
We're going to the beach. You want to come?
Yeah, I got to wash this off somehow, don't I?
I'm so nervous. Though.
I'm going to take my own car, right? I don't trust it.
Yeah, I'll take my own too. We'll meet at the beach.
So we've just spotted Alex. He's in the water at the moment, so we're going to try steal his stuff.
He spotted us.
I really hope he's with this girl. She's hot ass.
You haven't even seen her face yet.
Mate, forget about the face.
We were going to steal your shit, but I thought instead I'd steal your girl.
Yeah, she would have been.
How are you? I'm good now.
How are you?
Fallon, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
You guys get to know each other. Oh my god.
Moving in already.
Nice day,
yeah.
Isn't it? Yeah. He thinks it's cool.
See you, Jane.
See ya.
He's straight as something.
He's straight as something.
That's so old fashioned. I got two blondies to pick from. Which one do you guys reckon?
Comment below.
So where are you going next?
I'm actually going to Japan in 3 months.
Oh yeah? I've seen a lot of people hang out there.
I really hate to say this. I think there's someone hanging right there.
There'd literally be nothing worse than someone taking your last piece. What are you done with? Oh!
Oh.
Just put the fork and knife up. I was gonna buy you popcorn too. Forget it.
Oh, yeah.
He's actually pissed.
Not looking.
Okay, look.
Unfortunately, Alex got a bit jealous, so he's now had to leave us. He was scared I was gonna take his missus. You know, Alex, what's mine is yours. Some people are too selfish. When I first saw that chick, I thought she was so hot, but then seeing her face, she was only like 15. If that.
Oh, stop pretending hot. You don't do 15-year-olds.
Fuck, got me there.
Dude, if it's on the clock, it's on Charmy's cock.
I really dug myself into that one, didn't I? Oh, look who's back.
Yeah.
What a good cunt. He's all about the boys. Left the girl.
Yeah.
The boys.
The boys. No, I'm just real quick.
The last time I saw Alex was about a year ago in this exact position.
Literally.
Oh, that literally was a year ago, eh?
Let's play a throwback montage right now.
What are you doing? Are you coming in?
Joke's on Alex. That chick left him because she's about to meet up with me in half an hour. They're going in the water. We're about to get a coffee.
Get it, Charmy. Go get it. Oh my god, man of my dreams. Just look at him.
Oh no. Oh no.
I wanted to do the good deed. I just really wanted to do the good deed.
You broke it.
No, I didn't.
You stole my good deed. You stole my girl.
What are you gonna steal next?
Your virginity?
You did that last year.
Stop it.
I'm gonna replay that like 7 times.
Stop it. Stop it. Stop it.
Fuck. For any single guys out there, Alex is single.
Alex Hayes, 2 S's.
After a swim.
He's not going for a beer, let's be honest, we're leaving this fucking beach straight away.
Thank you for the offer for the beer, but we've got a lot on today.
We've got absolutely nothing on.
As soon as I'm in, I'm gonna like go underwater, go around all those rocks and come out the other side.
What's the point of that?
They don't see me do the escape. It's about thoughtful thinking, and that's why you don't listen to me, because I don't think thoughtful at all.